Hi, this is Mark from ShowMeCables, and today we are going to learn how to terminate a field terminated RJ45 connector. For today's installation, I have my Cat5e cable, my field terminated RJ45 connector, a tester, technician scissors, and a strip tool. The first step is to take your strip tool and remove the jacket. Here we are using a rotary stripper that rotates around the outside of the cable and slices the cable with a razor blade. Peeling back the jacket removes the inner pairs. Taking my technician scissors, I can snip off the pull string. I then need to untwist the pairs so I can arrange the 8 conductors. Arrange the conductors according to the wiring diagram you will be using. For most standard applications, use the T568B color code. Once your conductors are lined up and untwisted, take your scissors and trim off the excess cable. Following the appropriate color code, I insert the conductors into the plastic housing. Snapping down the clamshell grill secures the cables and also allows them to make the connection. To terminate the other end of the cable, repeat all of the previously mentioned steps. The last thing I need to do is test my cable. Plugging the RJ45 connectors into the ports on the tester allows me to make sure that the patch cable functions properly. And as you can see from the green lights, we have a successfully made and tested cable.